cannon mousetrap. In 1862, a mousetrap was designed like a miniature cannon. It blasted mice away when they approached. Here's a brief demonstration of how it works. It's intriguing to imagine people dodging flying mice in the 1800s.